What happens in the mind of a girl or a guy who wants to lose their virginity? When we did Married Woman Diaries, we got into the psyche of married women. Aadmi log aise tang karte hain. So yahan par ye tha ki what goes through the mind of a girl who honestly has fallen in love with a guy and says, "Yaar, boss, I have promised I become an adult today. I can take decisions of my life.
Okay.
Aur ek aisa ladka hai jisse main pyar karti hu." Now every attempt of hers, how it goes wrong. Or it goes right. वो मैं आपको बता दूँगा तो आपको सीरीज का पता लगेगा.
Of course.
तो that was the reason. And we've addressed lot of issues which are there in our society. मतलब कि हम कहते तो हम advanced हैं मगर दिमाग हमारा वही है. In the 18th century. But I want to ask you one question.
Sure, anything.
I saw you on the sets of Virgin Woman Diary. Are you the?
No, but like. I just thought that it's such a great concept and I'm just standing for all those women who are virgin and they want to do something in their life and maybe, you know, main unka saath dena chahti hu. Aisa kuch nahi hai. I just thought I'll come and see, you know.
So, itni edgy kyun ho phir?
Edgy? Okay, guys.
Hey, one second. Pura makeup, shake-up dal ke aap wahan par set par kya kar rahi thi?
Main aise hi utti hu. Hello.
Matlab utti hi, matlab ki eyelashes kar lo, baal kar lo, lipstick dal lo.
Nahi, main lipstick lagati na, ye sab natural look hai mera. Guys, bahar aapki gaadi ruki hai.
Nahi, acha, suno, suno. Acha, so, hello.
This is over.
I know, but listen to me. So, are you acting in the series?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Paise de raha ho, producer?
Maybe not.
Okay, so watch us live on Virgin Woman Diaries where Urmin takes you through the life of Kiara and Amit. Will they or won't they?
I think. Should we? Will we? Can we? Let's just watch.